best piece of advice you've gotten from a fellow actor? Or at least, let's say, most memorable piece of advice you've gotten from a fellow actor?
The best piece of advice I got from a fellow actor, it was a pilot. It was with James Farentino. And I had a little bit of a monologue, and I didn't know it really well. And he just turned to me and he's like, "Learn your fucking line."
Yeah. That's true.
And I should have known better.